Hello, thank you for accessing this BEMIS tutorial on student promotion. Students should be promoted at the end of the academic period. If you have not promoted your students from the previous academic year, the following steps will guide you through the process of promoting the students by class. To make this process easier, ensure that your classes have been created. Let's get started. Student promotion must be performed for all classes with the exception of Level 2 for preschool, Standard 6 for primary, and Fourth Form for secondary. Once you have logged in and selected your school, to promote your students, click on Students on the left side of the screen. Then, click the Promotion Graduation button at the near top of the screen. Select the academic year you are promoting the students from. Select the academic year you are promoting the students to. Select the educational level you are promoting the students from. Select the class you are promoting the students from. Select promoted as the status. Select the class level you are promoting the students to. Select the class you are placing the students into. Select only the students who are being promoted. The ones who are repeating, you will leave unselected. Click Next. Review the information. Click Confirm if the information is correct. The students will be promoted to the new academic year. Repeat this process until all students who are being promoted are in the new academic year. Thank you for watching this BEMIS tutorial on promoting students by class.